really think it's fair for us to get his mind not thinking about the job at hand. So we're going to cross that bridge. But I think he's very close to NHL already.
Such a crafty player, boy. Great hands. And oh, we're going to have a little scrap right here. Here we go.
It is Guillaume Desbiens, a rookie, against Crombeen. Oh, and a solid right by Crombeen. A pair of 26s here. Some jabs by Crombeen.
Crombeen's always so good at holding another fighter off with that left paw of his.
I believe Desbiens may have hit Backus, which drew the interest of Crombeen. And now the linesmen step in.
I tell you, boys, that is one tough way to make a living.
Wow, is it ever, huh?
I think we all love to watch it, but none of us want to be in them.
Well, your dad was a Hall of Fame linesman. He knows all about it. I'm sure he took a lot of pops to the chin himself, but this is how it started. Man, just a good hit, something we see David Backus give a lot of other teams that, and Desbiens knows that someone's coming, and here comes B.J. Crombeen, and that's... Isn't that the hockey sense of B.J. Crombeen? He just gets it, doesn't he?
That's exactly it. We're fortunate to have that on there. That he understands the timing of the game and the situation. And David Backus can take care of himself. But as one of our better players and our captain, B.J. felt he had to step in there. And I thought it was a good play by him.